Lou Dort hurting Steph Curry when he runs into it.
Now Steph's been working out.
And Curry from deep, dropping in the three, which is his career high. But, you know, the all-defensive selections will be made at the end of the year as Curry hits another three. Lou Dort will be all-defense. Draymond will be all-defense.
Where you don't have to get that third defender involved.
One out of two from the line. Curry three, his third of the first quarter. So Svi Mihailuk, that's what he does, and Jordan Poole was aware of it and contested nicely. JTA running, and Curry, what a nifty delivery.
He's a point guard, Steph is.
We've had enough highlight plays in the first quarter to last a game. JTA, 7 seconds to deal with the best shooter in the world. Steph down the lane. Steph laying it up and in.
So smart. He knew Kenrich Williams thought he was going to try to shoot a three. Go by him.
Lou Dort missing that three. Can you imagine in a play-in or a playoff series if Draymond Green started hitting threes? What would teams do then?
Well, we've seen it before.
Steph Curry dropping in a three. Oh, Steph. A little show and go. And Wiggins on the relocate. Moses Brown stayed with them. And Curry banked it home.
Just moving around. Stroll through the park. The big man's closing out. This is an easy pump fake. I got the quickness. I'm getting by him. Roby is...
Maladon missing the floater. Draymond flies in for the rebound.
Wiggins made that tough again.
Steph, he just shot that from Fairfax. Steph Curry just got 35.
To watch, but it's the footwork, the way he goes straight up and down.
Mulder will push, Steph. Find Curry again. It basically is saying, wait, oh, he backed up on him and hit another.